tale of a mirth that befell the morrow after a wedding day, at carrying a bride at home to dwell, and away to Twiver, away, away. The quinton was set and the garlands were made, 'tis pity all custom should ever decay, and woe be to him that was forced on a jade, for he carried no credit away, away. We met a consort of fiddle-dee-dees, we set them a cock-horse and made them to play, the winning a bull and a napsy frieze, and away to Twiver, away, away. There was ne'er a lad in all the parish that would go to the plough that day, but on his four horses went she carries, and away to Twiver, away, away. The butler was quick and the ale he did tack, the maidens did make the chamber full gay, the serving men gave me a farthing cap, and I did carry it away, away. The smith on the town his liquor so took, that he was persuaded the crown looked blue, and I dare boldly to swear on a book, such smiths as he there are but a few. A posset was made, and the women did sip, and simpering said they could eat no more, full many a maid was laid on. I'll say no more, but so give on.